Ladies and gentlemen, the Kettle Hills Marching Knights. place.
With a final score of 79. Cadillac.
Stairway to Heaven by Led Zeppelin.
Are the judges ready? Field commanders Jeff Bott, Becca Rubel, and Candace True, is your band ready?
Thank you. Are the judges ready? Commander, is your band ready? Can I hear your high school marching knight? Take the field in competition!
Thank you.
marching night under the direction of Frank Hilliard. The marching knights are very active. They perform at many parades, festivals, and contests throughout Michigan. Accomplishments in the 2000 season included first place Class A at Cedar Springs, first place Class A at Granville, second place Class A at Wyoming Park, as well as numerous awards for best marching, best music, best guard, and best professor. The band received a superior rating at the MSB08 Week 10 Marching Festival and performed at the Mid-States Band Championships in Centerville and Beaver Creek, Ohio. The Knights also recently hosted the 16th Annual Nighttime Classic. Ladies and gentlemen, the Kanawha Herald Marching Knights. For the Kanawha fans, I have some more information. They'll be competing at Hastings at 3:45 today, and they will also compete at Granville on October 13th, and you will find them in Jenison October 20th. This Tuesday, the Knights will participate, or defeated and did participate in the MSBOA District 10 Marching Band Festival of Wyoming Park.
Becca Rubel and Candace True. The Color Guard squad leaders are Michelle DeVoe, Shannon Null, and Angie Weatherhead. Percussion instructors are Chris Bookie, Dacia Randall, and Landon Ewers. The guard instructors are Leslie Steele and Mary Hobecki. Additional staff includes Aaron Sisler, Ben DeVoe, Josh Munn, and Trevor Sprick. This season, the Knights will entertain you with the classic rock tunes of the 70s. The music is arranged by Ibe Sotawala. And percussion is arranged by Landon Ewers and Chris Bookie. The drill design is by Trevor Sprick and Chris Bookie. The opening segment will include Hey Jude by the Beatles, Living in the Past by Jeff Rotol, and Long Train Runnin' by the Doobie Brothers. Next tonight, we'll open segments of the rock opera Tommy by The Who, in which we feature our percussion section. Featured soloists will be Nicole Zorzinas and Sean Copenhaver. There'll be a flute trio by Leslie Swanson, Aaron Ottenwest, and Chrissy Simmons. We hope you enjoy today's show. Judges ready. Field commanders Jeff Bopp, Becca Rubel, and Candace True, is your band ready? Marching Knights, you may take the field in competition. Thank you.
Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, the Kenowa Hills Marching Knights.